Now, we knew the water in Brighton was expensive. The question now is the water safe?
Now, the city could see its mayor recalled over sky-high water rates. And now we've learned the EPA listed Brighton's water treatment plant as non-compliant for 3 years in a row.
And Denver 7's Russell Haythorne has the latest.
The Brighton water scandal continues to mystify even some who sit on the current council.
The residents don't trust the city. I, as a city council representative, do not trust our city.
The latest issue to surface is an EPA summary, which concluded Brighton's reverse osmosis treatment plant had significant Category 1 violations for 12 consecutive quarters, 3 years. The city says those were violations for discharge, not the drinking water, and they have been corrected. But concerns about the drinking water persist.
We cannot say that 100% for sure all of our water is safe. We can't say that.
For homeowners like Jeremy Torgerson, it's mind-boggling.
Well, you don't want to cook with it. You don't want to give it to your kids or your dog or anything. I don't know how many more punches that the residents of Brighton have to take from their own city before we finally decide we've had enough.
The ongoing scandal has resulted in a flood of problems at City Hall, including the discovery of a $70 million slush fund from possible water billing overcharges, the subsequent firing of the city manager, and now a recall of the current mayor, who insists the water is safe.
The drinking water here in Brighton is safe. Okay. I drink it, my children drink it, my grandson drinks it. This is another gross exaggeration.
But Councilman Matt Johnston and others like Torgerson are no longer going with the flow, insisting City Hall is corrupt.
I'm tired of the back room. It's time for the public to know everything about our water system, if it's safe, if it's clean, where the money's at, and what it's being spent for.
And while the Colorado Department of Public Health has not issued a boil order, Johnston says it could be just a matter of time.
This is a pre-boil warning type of scenario.
The city government no longer functions.
In Brighton, Russell Haythorne, Denver 7.